Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for
something. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Ghostbusters. As we left off, we have finished getting the possessed ghost out of the museum, and it says follow the chairman, and it wants me to expect this. You can destroy. Oh, you can destroy this. Oh, ho ho! Some satanic stuff here. Now that's cool. Staircase down into the abyss. Thank you.
This way, gentlemen.
The Lord thought we'd have to go down. Okay, no, we do have to go down. Okay, great.
I'll be at the office watching over.
Look at the guy's face. He's just like, no, thank you. My character's just considering his life options. Do I have to go down? Oh, I do. Okay, here we go. Watch this just collapse on me. Like, I've got so many jump scares already. Like, watch. Explore the tunnel beneath the museum.
It probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter.
All my proton blasts.
What's strange? This,
this tunnel network, what could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Oh, we can open it. Lads, we can open the door. Tunnel? I don't like, there's a little girl whispering in my ear.
So it's not steam, not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that.
That's how you following?
Consistent accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've
don't
ever
be
seen.
By myself.
But this is not the origin point.
I don't turn the torches on.
Look at the trail. I want the torch, the chairman please. Went that way. He's running down this tunnel.
Question is, where does it lead?
What in the world is this?
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like familiar weird? Well, we knew which way to go for a while at least. There's got to be another way around this. The trail leads to the sealed door, then stops. Man, I do not want this jerk ball to get away again.
Yeah, that was a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
There's a secret door.
The new kid.
I'm guessing we have to go through here.
Yeah, so far, not too shabby.
Nope, okay, we have to go through here.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS. The Meson Collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage. It takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of Meson particles. You can fire each of them independently.
Meson particles.
They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the Meson Collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
What is this? How do I use it? I'm so confused what I have to do here. Guys, what are we supposed to do? I'm not supposed to do it. Over there. What's which mean to oh? Lads,
Oh my, so much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
The column, it's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up there.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump.
Hello, Chairman. Oh. Ready to get what's coming to you?
Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Well, this guy's massive.
Our jurisdiction. Get him! It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere.
On its chest, maybe? This guy's shooting me through walls. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus.
Don't stop!
I don't know if it's that thing on his chest or not. Okay, it is. Got to grab onto it for a second.
That's good. Keep working. To the right. Who's next?
Where is he, lads?
That's not friendly. Oh, slimed again. Oh, I'm ectoplasmically saturated.
I've got no idea where he is. And we're trapped, okay. Where is he?
More!
Okay.
Same team!
Hit the eye with everything you've got!
More ghosts.
To the right.
I hate getting slime. Give it to him. Right in the bread basket.
Okay, we're supposed to use this thing on him.
Help!
Run!
Guys, should we use this?
On your left.
Where is this guy going? It's kind of question.
To the right!
Come on, how is he not dead? Yo, what are you doing? Yeah, get some damage on.
That's trouble.
Eyes high. Close one.
That's it.
Ow. Ow. That was ow there.
I've got slime all over me, guys. Aim in the right spots.
Above you!
Okay. To the right!
Ooh. Running in a pack!
Not so fast.
Okay, he's dead.
Shelter, quick!
Come on! Where's this dude camping up? See him, he's down there.
Get out of here. I'm slime.
Oh, this guy's camping.
I hate getting slime.
More.
On the right. Turn around.
I can't. I need to get this first.
Great. Slime.
That's good. Keep working. Aim high.
Shoot. This guy should be dead. Okay. Here he comes.
I'm on your team.
He's dead, surely.
That's how it's done.
Wait, guys, why is it closed?
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now. Right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts.
Oh, that's disrespect. You me.
And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart, cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city.
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
There's a ghost on you.
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No, I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
Okay.
You're real heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired. Oh,
hey, oh, Mamacita. How you doing?
Get real, Ray. It's the holidays.
I see you eating a sandwich over here. And some, what, is that spaghetti? No, that's pretzels.
Calamity and probably half a dozen others. Save the city. We got a four-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Listen, we need to go.
They start evacuating Manhattan. I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.
Find Ray and Egon. Okay, where are you, Ray and Egon? Wait, I can go toilet. Oh no, I can flush it. I'm so confused. Ray and Egon, where are you? Can I not go down the pole? I swear I can. I have 11 new messages, okay.
You clowns know you're on the clock, right?
Where's Ray and Egon at? Oh, is that Ray and Egon up there? Okay, how did I not see him? No, I saw him. Wait, who do I speak to then? Wait, who is that? Oh no, that's not Ray. Or Egon. Are they downstairs, maybe? I have no idea where they are. Okay, we're gonna find them. Where are... Oh, they're here. I see them. Okay, hi guys.
What does this symbol mean? Guys.
Oh my.
Perfect
God.
Fit.
It's not a constellation. It's a mandala.
I can't believe I never saw it before.
Mandala effect.
For 1 minute, pretend someone here doesn't know where Mandala is.
Mandala is like a spiritual labyrinth.
And this one looks like a spiraling system that feeds into each successive node along the line until it reaches a culmination point. Before he died, Shandor must have set some mechanism in place similar to the antenna in Dana's building.
You know, I think you helped to make.
I just realized the actors are
so
behind.
This is the gizmo that's Ray supposed right to feed energy to the destructor form.
That's right, Peter.
Like, look, there's pictures of the actors
well,
behind him.
Dr. Venkman.
Well, I had to get one right eventually, didn't I? I mean, just math.
All right, I'm just speculating, but it's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger and stronger until they reach the end, and then they...
Look, the first portal, the library, the second, the museum, and the third, the Sedgwick.
And that means the fourth portal must be right here.
The middle of the Hudson River?
Well, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know. Plenty of bodies in that river. Could become ghosts.
But what does this have to do with
me? I swear
me?
You could turn that around and change it up.
You were at the museum and the Sedgwick.
Maybe you were some sort of catalyst, accidentally setting things in motion.
You're saying this is my fault?
You are blameless! What Egon meant to say was that you have some sort of connection to this thing, and we're going to go back to the Sedgwick and find out what. Isn't that right?
Oh, we're going back to the Sedgwick
That's
Hotel.
Right.
After Alyssa, 50 million
do you remember
times.
Where you were going when you were at the Sedgwick?
I was standing outside a room, 1221. Something was compelling me to go in, but I woke up just before the door opened. I ran out of there as fast as I could. And then some jerk tried to pick me up on the elevator.
Okay, you need to stay here where it's safe and where you can't set off any more cross-dimensional shockwaves hot stuff.
Oh, so we got a secret room mission.
Check out the Sedgwick.
The boys. And what about...
Okay. Ecto-1, let's get out of here. Back to the Sedgwick Hotel, how you doing?
Whoa, If this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
Closed until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment.
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us. We're bonded contractors for the city.
Especially the Ghostbusters.
Oh, okay.
All right, heat them up. We'll melt our way in.
Wait, I have a better idea.
Open the door.
Good thinking.
This is disappointing.
No. Disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes. Not...
Locate the hotel's Mandala node. Okay. Well...
It's an ambush! Get them hot!
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think...
Wait, what? I can see
they
people...
They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet
Lads,
a friendly
she
ghost
said something
someday.
About a room. Let's go to that room.
Right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th
floor. Yeah, 12th floor.
Let's
I said that.
There.
Do we have to go up the stairs?
Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Okay, so we can't go up
well,
the elevator.
We can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. Forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell. We've got it cornered.
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in. The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts. Monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
Man, people.
Then yes. I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Okay, where are we going then, guys? Like, we're not moving. Oh!
Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch, a professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
And that's her. Black Widow.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the 3rd floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
To the kitchen?
Watch out!
Stand up.
Almost there.
Oh, come on, really, man?
Gotta move! I'm on your side! Solid vaporization.
Okay. We head to the kitchen.
Run!
That guy went flying. Take a photo.
I guess some of them apparently fulminate to this plane. It doesn't seem like they're happy about it.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall.
Open the door of the kitchen.
Hello?
And there's no flashlight.
Anyone there?
All right, guys, spread out. The utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before. Be careful. Don't think we're alone.
Listen, we got floating plans. Wait, good to know. That's not really what I want to see right now. We got some black slime.
This place is wrecked.
Did you and Beekman do all this when you were chasing slime?
No, this is a lot worse than they left it. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds like big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere.
Found
that door.
Lads, I found it.
Look, Cadet found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up a generator.
All right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor.
That looked like a switch. This is definitely a switch.
The generator. Ah, sweet music.
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that tower cable is causing all the trouble.
Get it out of the water, then.
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
Where's the cable? Where's the cable? Where's the cable? Oh, I've got an idea.
Tether it up!
What do you mean, tether it up? I've got no idea where the cable is. There we go.
Come on, kid.
The elevator should be working. Never mind.
Oh my god.
To the lobby.
Okay, I almost died. Fair enough. That was a close one.
What's that smell?
Over there.
Oh,
come on.
It's burning, maybe. Okay. Move. Oh,
look out,
way.
It's the late shift.
Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the ball?
What even is that? Oh, it's just...
I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So, nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Would that be okay?
Where does this dude at? Oh my god. Wow.
Hey, watch it! He's running in a path!
Get out of here! That's it! Aim high!
Oh, got it!
I couldn't get him.
Find some cover! Ow!
Okay! I got a loop on it!
That's it, he has to come down now.
Gotta move!
Hey, I'm on your side.
It's on your left!
Watch
your eyes, kid.
Oh! Hey, watch it! Find some cover! Coming!
Scan it!
Oh.
Hold on there.
Where's he gone?
Look out! Above you!
On the right!
Okay, he's there. Found him!
It's a whole bunch of them!
That's it!
This guy's just running away, man. Oh, he's just knocked me out. Trash can to the head.
Eyes high.
Trash can to the head.
Hey, more trouble.
Watch it.
Find some shelter, quick.
Where's... Yeah.
Light him up.
Okay.
Jeez.
Oh my. Aim high. Here they come. Run. Right there. Find some shelter, quick.
Come on, I see ya!
On the right!
I'm not going back in there.
Nice work! This one's ready for the trap!
Bravo!
Run!
Got him. Where's the last one then?
Wow!
Just bring him over here and then pull him around and then pull him around. And pull him around. But you can't.
It's okay. Rookie mistake. No.
Okay, now we pull him back in.
The strength is failing.
Salam dunk.
Back to the elevator.
Let me recover the trap. Okay, or you recover the trap. Get out of here, lads. We've got a mission to solve. Oh, the lights are fully on again. Hello.
Okay, it looks like the psycho mass has come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
190 feet. How has he figured that out?
None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous.
Something dodgy happening around here.
Take a scan, see what you find.
Right here. Okay, well, there's that, but that doesn't really matter. Okay, let's just head out of here then. I don't see anything, lads. Can we just enter the elevator?
Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor.
12th floor. Do I have to press it? Okay, wait, let me just... Never mind. The button was on this side. Okay. Fair enough. The button was on the other side, but cool!
Hey, God, what were you saying earlier about the Mandala Node?
You mean, why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node, or station, and so on until it all ends at a final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point.
Why is this so complicated? Just say we got ghosts and we have to kill them.
Does that make more sense now?
To be fair, this is why I like Ghostbusters.
Totally trapped transit company. Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station. When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young man.
Oh my God!
Full of surprises. After you, my dear.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration.
Has he not just seen the knife?
Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
I guess we have to go down here.
Hey, God. What happened? We lost you for a minute there.
We had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. Manager says authorities never found her, but...
The bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the
room. I don't like the sound of that.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
Open the door. Oh my God, I did not like that. Okay.
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
What in the world?
We're not alone in here.
/12:21, they said. So we've got to go down here. We're gonna have to go down here, mate. Bunch of tiny little spiders. What else to be scared of?
This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
This looks like a testicle. Oh, the spider's web is open.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What? What are you? No, help!
Cool.
It's the ghost world crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray. Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
Well, we'll leave it there. Room 1221 to be revealed. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Ghostbusters. One will be released very soon. But for now, that will be it. Thank you guys for watching and